Encountering the unexpected error with login session problem in League of Legends. Hey everyone, today I've got you covered with a step-by-step guide on resolving this issue. Let's dive right in. Solution 1. Disconnect VPN. Open Settings. Navigate to Network and Internet. Click on VPN if connected. Click on Disconnect. Attempt to log into League of Legends. Solution 2. Close Riot Client Process. Open Task Manager, right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Scroll down to find processes related to Riot Client. Right-click on each Riot Client process and select End Task. Open Riot Client or League of Legends and try logging in. Solution 3. Check Server Status. Visit status.riotgames.com in your browser. Choose your language and click on Continue. Scroll down and click on League of Legends. Select your region and language. Click on Continue. Check for any server issues listed for your region. If there are problems, wait for Riot Games to resolve them. That's it! You've successfully navigated through fixing the unexpected error with login session issue in League of Legends. If this video proved helpful, don't forget to hit the like button. For any remaining questions, drop them in the comments and I'll respond as promptly as possible. Thanks for tuning in!